How to get rid of a boil naturally. A boil or furuncle is a skin infection that begins in an oil gland or hair follicle. Boils are usually caused by the bacteria Staphylococcus aureus. A boil is typically round in shape and raised from the skin surface. Boils are tender to the touch. Common boil symptoms include swollen, red lump deep in the skin. Pain, especially when touched. Size can vary from the size of a pea to larger than a golf ball. May develop a central, whitish-yellow head that may break and release pus. May weep or ooze clear fluid, or develop a crust. Onions. Onion has immense properties that heal pain and affects early cure of the boil. It contains 25 active compounds including potassium, essential oils, salts and flavonoids which have antifungal, antiseptic, anti-inflammatory. Cut thin slice of onion and put it on the infected area and tie it up. Let it be there for 3-4 hours then change with a fresh onion slice. Repeat it for few days. Repeat for 3-4 times in a day. Another way is to put some onion slices in water and boil it to half. Apply this residual after it becomes normal in temperature, to rinse the boil. Garlic. The usage of garlic is prevalent for food as well as medicinal purposes. Garlic has high deposits of sulfur compounds such as allicin and ajoin, that's helpful in curing boils. Apply its paste on the affected portion. You can also add few drops of olive oil to get a paste consistency. After applying a layer, cover it with some gauze or medical tape, so it gives full benefit to the suffering boil. Leave it for 2-3 hours, then change the garlic paste. Apply for 3-4 times in a day, till the boil bursts and cured. Warm water compresses. Warm water is the first thing that should be tried on boils for reducing pain and preparing the pus to ooze out soon. Take warm water and soak, compress and apply on the boils with soft hands. Idea is to draw out the pus fast and provide relief from itchiness and pain. Once the boil gets whiter in color, it means it is ready to burst. The soaking helps to achieve that stage fast. When it begins to ooze out, use antibacterial soap to wash off the pus and then apply alcohol by rubbing or any topical antibiotic ointment. Continue to wash till it loses its intensity and pus. Do not pop or needle the boil. The infection can get worse. Neem. Neem is antibiotic and antifungal in properties. It's an ancient Ayurvedic treatment for most of the skin ailments. Its oil is one handy way to reap its benefits. It can be safely and effectively applied on the boiler affected area. The paste made with grinding neem leaves with water is also very effective, if applied thrice a day on the affected part. Dab neem oil on the boil 3-4 times a day. Turmeric. Turmeric has inherent antibiotic properties that are found to be very impressive in curing skin ailments such as boil. The studies have found turmeric to be useful in most of the ailments. It contains volatile oil containing anti-inflammatory properties which effectively treats boils. It helps boils to ripen fast and subside. Mix turmeric powder with water and make a paste. Apply this paste with help of gauze on the infected area. Cover it with a bandage or tape for 30 minutes, then rinse it with water, repeat few times a day for best results. You can mix with the curd too for making the paste. Mix half spoon of turmeric with warm milk and drink. It will heal from inside, because of its antibiotic properties. Tea tree oil. Tea tree oil, extracted from tea tree, Melaleuca alternifolia, contains antibacterial, antiseptic, antifungal, and antimicrobial properties that help cure boils effectively. Wash the boil area with medicated soap and warm water. Use a cotton ball with few drops of tea tree oil and apply on the boil. For better result, cover it up with a bandage for a couple of hours. Use 3-4 times in a day for better result. Thanks for watching. Subscribe us.